Hey guys, what is up? I'm back with a brand new video, and I asked for some comments and some suggestions you guys would like for some videos for me to do, kind of for hitting 100, and I wanted to kind of do something that you guys wanted to see me do. I didn't really get any comments on that, except for some people saying like great video, stuff like that, and congratulations, so thank you guys so much for that. Otherwise though, I didn't really get any comments, so I just thought I would do this because I thought it would help you guys out a little bit. And yeah, so today I'm going to be doing how to run, or how to use your computer from your phone, basically, or how to get your computer screen on your phone. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is go on Google and search the Chrome Web Store. Once you do that, just click on the first one, I think, maybe apps or something. Once you click on that, go and search in the little search bar, search Chrome Remote Desktop. That will take you to this page right here. It might be at the top, it might not be at the top. Basically, just click on it. I already have it installed, so it just says launch app for me. But for you guys, it will say like add to Chrome. So you'll click it, then it'll say add extension. So next, you're gonna wanna go into the Play Store. This does not work with Apple products, but go into the Play Store, search Chrome Remote Desktop installed. I already have it installed, so I'm just gonna hit the open button and open it up. It'll give you a couple computers, just tap one. It will require you to make a PIN first on your computer, then type one in on your phone. Once you get it all authenticated and stuff, you will be right into this. Basically, as you guys can see, I'm just moving my mouse around on the phone, which is, by the way, just your finger. Scroll around with your finger and your mouse moves. Two finger scroll I think works and everything, so yeah, it will basically adjust your screen to where your mouse is on the screen so that it will fit and go everywhere basically. So yeah, like I said before, on your computer when you first start up Chrome Remote Desktop, it will say like share access. You're gonna press share, you're gonna set up your code, then when you want to connect to it on your phone, you will click the computer that will show up, and then you will put in that PIN, you'll get all connected, and it's pretty simple. Then from there, yeah, you can do it basically over different Wi-Fi networks. You can do it halfway across the world, as long as your computer is on. That's all you need. You probably won't be like playing any computer games from your phone because it's a little bit laggy in terms of like seeing it on your phone. It's not 60 frames per second, or it's not super smooth or anything. So yeah, that's basically all. So yeah, today's video actually took me a long time to make and edit. It's probably not a lot to most YouTubers that do editing every day, but for me, it probably took me a couple good hours or so of just straight editing, mostly because I couldn't get stuff to sync up perfectly and stuff, and that's why it might look a little bit rough around the edges. But yeah, a like would be very much appreciated, and if you're new, make sure to subscribe and share this video with your friends. Leave some comments down below for other tips and tricks that you guys would like me to do, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys all later. Peace out.